Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here at the 2017 Qatar Open, and for this week's Ask a Pro Anything, we've got the youngest ever World Tour Grand Finals doubles champion from 2014.
And that is it, $40,000 to the 28-year-old team. 14-year-olds Mima Ito and Miu Hirano have taken it.
The youngest ever Women's World Cup champion from 2016.
And she keeps it alive for a moment, but it's Miu Hirano, the champion.
And the youngest ever Japan national champion in women's singles from 2017. It's Miu Hirano. Yay.
Hello.
This question comes from Till on Instagram. Question is, which was the best game that you've ever played?
All the Japan Championships in final.
Against Kasumi Ishikawa?
Yes.
And why did you play so well?
Receive and physical, very good.
This question comes from Ruby. Hi, Miu Hirano. I'm your fan Ruby from Taiwan. I want to ask you, who is your favorite singer, and can you sing a little bit of his or her song? Thank you, winky face, love you, kissy face, fighting, strong arm.
I like Japanese idol. Okay. Dance.
Okay.
Dance. Okay.
Sure.
Okay.
This question comes from Desmond on Instagram. The question is, what do you do to prepare for an upcoming match?
I warming up 30 minutes listening to music.
Oh, what type of music?
Japanese idol music.
And what does that sound like? Good, so high energy pump up music?
Yes.
This question comes from Tan Mai Chi. The question is, hi Miu, could you sing the PPAP, Pen Pineapple Apple Pen song?
Yes, I know.
PPAP. I have a pen, I have an apple. Apple pen. I have a pen, I have pineapple. Pineapple pen.
This question comes from Devin Hirsch. The question is, hi Miu, what is your favorite place to travel for vacation? Keep on winning.
I go to America.
Oh cool, where in America?
New York.
Why do you like New York so much?
No, go to America in New York. I want to go New York.
Make Miu's dreams come true. Bring her to New York. This question comes from a Weibo fan. The question is, what is your best memory in the Chinese Super League?
Game.
Which game?
Wang Maiyu.
Did you win?
No, lost.
So why was it your best memory?
Wang Maiyu is very strong. Me, wow.
This question is from Simeon Kwok. The question is, when did you start partnering with Mima Ito?
4 years old.
When you were 4 years old, you were playing with Mima Ito?
Yes.
Whoa. Commitment. This question comes from Jake Bionski. The question is, hi Miu Hirano, I know you're a top-level rising star of table tennis, but how well can you play with your shoe as a racket?
Shoe's a racket. Okay.
This has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything with Miu Hirano. Miu, anything you want to say to your fans?
Thank you for question.
All right, you heard it from the rising star. Miu, good luck on the world tour. Yabai.
I have a pen. I have an apple. Apple pen. I have a pen.